16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, an attorney for a white teen charged with the murder and the death of a black man says his client was not there when James Anderson was run over and killed. Prosecutors say Daryl Deadman and John Aaron Rice committed a hate crime when they killed Anderson on June 26. Rice's attorney, Samuel Martin, says the Brandon teen was not at the scene but would not elaborate. Train traffic across the old Highway 80 bridge in Vicksburg was stopped for more than 3 hours this morning. That's because a barge struck a bridge pier. Leaders say a northbound barge tow scraped the bridge pier. The bridge reopened after no structural damage was found.
And on live Storm Shadow 16 Doppler radar, hot, humid, and just a smattering of isolated downpours may see a better chance tomorrow. For this evening, 1, 2, or 3 isolated downpours. That's it. Most folks miss the rain this evening. Better chances tomorrow. That and the weekend forecast coming up at 5.
Jackson police found 2 young children home alone this morning. Where were the parents, and what's next for those kids? Coming up at 5.